Welcome to the Rekt Top 5, where we break down the biggest plays of the week across the Rekt League. Number 5.
Yeah, that horn is so
connected.
Oh! Pox is on point with these!
Does Pox kill him? Does Pox kill him? Does that kill him?
Oh!
Oh my god!
Pox! What the hell?
Number 4.
A lot of damage down. Yone going in. Big Naga combo! Holy crap, Ezreal low cross 5 as well. And the
fuck was that?
Pass the back, and they're not done yet. Dainty Talk with the ultimate on the 85. Gonna go down to the
W. Oh!
Good snipe there.
CLG worthy does actually kill someone with the fucking W of Lucian.
Emergent place.
Number 3.
Honestly, just kind of Ocean trying to make the proactive play and getting punished for it. Yep, teleport's coming in for crack variety. World Ender coming in. Big movement speed. A little bit of damage onto Gramina. Flashing forward. The baby cage is going to catch him up. Mont Blanc going to try and get the root. A lot of damage. A lot of ultimate being burned. The paranoia is going down. Right onto the back line. He's going to pick up the kill. The Sand United is going to be going down. Double stun and snare. Ooh. What a CC chain. And that is huge for Krugs. And like that, they tie up the goal.
Number 2.
Oh. Choke at though. Let's see what's going on.
Oh,
here.
Nobody went all the way away. Yone's up in here, back in. Choke at.
Oh man, there we go.
Yone taking the E back out, whatever that's called. Oh man. Oh, the Rekt side is on to Rovian. Rovian's dead. And Spence Champ is going to fall. A 4 for 4? 4 for 0. That's That's Baron. That is what they needed.
Number 1.
Yep. There we go. Mont Blanc and Cobra Panda going to get a nice little snare onto Jamie, who's going to be taking a ton of damage. Rainfreeze trying to get the fear in, but the dragon's already going to go over to Ocean. A big elastic slingshot onto Mont Blanc, and crack variety is here. Slazer Bean's going to try and pick up Jamie, but it's not going to be enough. Gramina going to get the return kill there. Not quite. And this is a huge team fight for crack variety. Such low health bar. He's going triple kill. Do we see a Quadra?
Give me the Panther.
Crack Daddy. It's crack attack. He's in the Pentakills.
Oh my god.
Crack variety.
Oh my god. Crack variety is insane. That was insane. And I think we might have just witnessed our number one Rekt Top 5 play this week.
Flip it.
Thank you for watching, and let us know what you thought about the hype this week in the comments below. Like, follow, and subscribe for more Rekt League content, and tune in each Sunday on twitch.tv/TheRektLeague.